bunnies. We even have alpacas. People love them.
All right, Dan. This is a lot of fun here. Okay, so you said that they can run up to 60 miles an hour, right?
Yes, they can.
Yeah, that is really, really fast. All right, Jess, so you heard that. They are really fast runners, and I heard that right now you are at a place where this guy is definitely stepping it up, right? He is. But before I get into that, I just want to let everyone know that we are streaming live on our Instagram page right now. So make sure you head on over to our page, NBCCA Live. The handle's below. Follow us and tune in all the time. Okay, so today I am with the author of 10,000 Steps a Day in LA. This features 57 walking adventures. Paul Haddad. Paul, my friend, come on over here. So you have mapped out these amazing walking adventures throughout the city of Los Angeles. Before we even get into the book, where are we right now?
Well, we're in Angelino Heights. Okay. It was the first suburb of Los Angeles in the 1880s, really, and actually the first historical zone in LA.
I love that you give a lot of history, a lot of tidbits, fun facts about the neighborhoods that you're walking through. So are we near any famous houses right now?
Yeah, well, we are in the highest concentration of Victorian homes in Los Angeles. We are right in front of the Charmed House. This was featured in the TV show Charmed. And you also have houses that were featured in Chinatown and J. Edgar and Teen Wolf even. I mean, this is one of the most shot areas in all of Los Angeles.
So amazing. You get to get your steps in, you get some working out, moving your legs, and then you get to learn a little bit about the city, which is just so fantastic. So I have to know, what inspired you to create this book?
Well, it came out of my passion for getting 10,000 steps a day in, because that's kind of a lifestyle choice that I have to keep in shape.
Yeah.
And also my love of Los Angeles. And I decided to marry those two ideas and create a book so people can get their steps in on these routes that I take, where you learn about the history of Los Angeles.
Okay. And I don't know about you, but during the pandemic, my family and I actually took a walk